Okay, good afternoon. Today we will talk about the muscles of mastication. Remember, there are four muscles. The first one is the temporalis muscle. The second one is the masseter. Third, the medial pterygoid. Fourth, the lateral pterygoid. This is the actual anatomy. And after one learns the name, the anatomy, we can come to the actual model. And some people may recognize this model. The blue line represents the jawline. The red line is outline of the masseter. You can see in the real human and in the anatomy specimen, the variation is plenty. The red lines actually mark the area that we may need to address later. Thank you for watching.